Breaking news from just around the corner from our studio in Blackstone, where a man spent hours on a roof of McDonald's. This incident started around 9 last night. Omaha police tell us officers were originally called to an attempted arson nearby. The man eventually made his way to this McDonald's, climbed up an open hatch, and then refused to come down. We're told he did come down just before 4 this morning.